Morning, Fort Friends. Today is April 20th,
2021. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Today for lunch, we'll be eating jumbo cheese ravioli, steamed broccoli, Anton log, and applesauce.
Students, welcome back to Sports City Now. Let's do the cheer on the count of three. One, two, three. Sports City Now! Great job! Now, over the past few days, we've helped the Sports City Now team try to save the show. And in the process, we've learned about teamwork, care, courage, grit, and celebration from some incredible kid athletes. But now, we're out of mysterious packages and amazing stories. What are we gonna do? Will they be able to save the show? Let's find out.
What are we gonna do? We don't have any more stories to run.
We cannot let this show get canceled.
I don't like this, but we could do what Viral Sports does and just make something up.
You mean actually lie on national television?
Wait, I need to say something.
You're Diego Montoya Huego, legendary sports newscaster.
I remember seeing you on TV for the first time when you covered the Little League World Series in 09.
Some of my best work.
And you're Holly Hoops, arguably the greatest journalist since Chuck Friendly. When I saw your expose on the kickball sign stealing scandal, I was moved to tears. And you, Gabby Gold, you became the executive producer of a nationally televised show before you could even do long division.
It's true. Just on that last week.
And me? I gave up a great summer job at my cousin's lemonade stand just to be here.
I wanted to intern at Sports City Now because this show stood for something. Integrity, excellence, and character. I believed in you. And I still do.
Killer speech, kid.
In sports, as in life, character wins.
And we're live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, welcome back to another edition of Sports City Now, the sports show run by kids, for kids. I'm Holly Hoops.
And I'm Diego Huego. You may have noticed that recently we've run a series of special stories. Stories of real kid athletes with character.
We learned all about teamwork from a basketball team in Brooklyn, New York, and how to care for others through a horseback rider in Georgia.
How to live with courage from a surfer in California, and how to grit it out from a ninja warrior in Pennsylvania.
And we learned how to celebrate others from a volleyball player in Boston.
It's been an honor to share these stories with you. Unfortunately, at this time, we don't have any more to show you.
To all our viewers, we hope you've been inspired to live and play with more character as much as we have. Until next time. If there is a next time. I'm Holly Hoops.
And I'm Diego Huego.
Hello? Okay. Thanks. It's the network. They say they really like the stories, but the ratings just aren't high enough. They're officially canceling the show.
I can put in a good word for you guys at the lemonade stand. Hello? Okay. Bye.
Gabby, who was that?
Some Big Shot TV executive from the MindSpark Media Lab?
Apparently, it's huge overseas. He loved the stories and wants to start a brand new show based on real kid athletes with character.
And he wants to go worldwide!
No way, that's incredible!
Are you serious, Gabby?
I'm dead serious. This just came in. It seems different from the others.
Canceled, but then they got picked up for an even bigger show, Sports City Worldwide. Looks like the team has another sports-tastic adventure ahead of them. I can't wait to see what happens next year.
What is a plumber's favorite vegetable? A leek.